Okay. Fuck you, David.
I don't want to work for you anymore.
Tom's away. Come inside, please.
No.
I know you're leaving. Come in the house. Just this once, please. I could have thrown you out. I could have told my husband about you.
Just go away.
You need to get dry. Can get warm. Please, just this once. Please.
What is it?
It's a report that says if you live too close to the Blexco plant, you stand a fair to middling chance of developing asthma, emphysema, bronchitis, or lung cancer. I thought you could give it to someone. Miles? You didn't go. I should have known, shouldn't I?
Yeah. You got about a minute to get the fuck out of my house.
Wait, Tom.
This? Where did you get it?
She gave it to me.
Right. It's a port estate down in the Midlands. I think I'm gonna go there.
Okay, that's good.
She just gave this to you?
Yeah.
What did you have to do?
Nothing.
Mm.
The report, leaked yesterday from an unknown source, suggests that Blexco executives have, over a number of years, suppressed vital health statistics showing increased health risks to people living around the plant. Blexco executives were unavailable for comment today, saying only that an internal investigation was now underway. As the Metropolitan Authority announced a wide-ranging review of the circumstances in which Blexco was awarded...
I'm sorry, Gerald. License,
your desk's been cleared. Tyler, they'll give you your things at reception.
If this report is true, then it is a truly disgraceful turn of events. That is why I'm asking for a full public inquiry, after which I think the people of our community will demand that heads should roll.
Is it true that your wife is working for Blexco as a PR consultant?
No comment.
Mr. Tyler, wouldn't you say that there's a conflict of interest?
No comment. I just want to get to the bottom of this.
Thank you. One more question, Mr. Tyler.
To make a brand new start, I'm gonna kick down the door. I'm gonna get myself in. I'm gonna fix up the yard and not fall back again. I'm gonna clear up my earth and build a heaven on the ground, not something distant and unfound, but something real to me. But something real to me.
Okay, you ready? Big one. Ready?
Go on, go on, go on!
This is for you. It's for getting better.
Will you come back?
I don't know. But we did it, right? He's wild.
I'm going to be wild too when I grow up.
Good. Go on then, if you guys. It's only up to me.
I'm gonna clean up my earth.
Gave me this.
That's nice.
I'll show Dad when he comes.
You're a good lad.
Myself straight. I feel it's never too late to make a brand new start.